Hi, I'm Tony, and this is Lab Time with Anton Paar. Road construction, pavement coating, roof repair. They all require heavy-duty binding material made of high molecular weight hydrocarbons. This binder, sometimes called bitumen, asphalt, or pitch, is the product of distillation processes. Binder density measurements determine the quality of the material for classification and indicate the range of applications for different grades. The measurements are important not just for manufacturing control, but to assess how much binder is needed to cover the surface area of a particular location. And they're a standard specification procedure to ensure consistent final material quality. Ultrapyc 5000 measures the density of asphalt, bitumen, pitch, or any other petroleum-based viscous and sticky material with ease. Whether you use hot mix asphalt or break off a piece of solid bitumen, with wide measuring cups, transferring or loading the sample is straightforward. Measure the asphalt density at a specific temperature? No problem. The built-in Peltier temperature control offers temperature stability better than plus minus 0.05 degrees centigrade, with a temperature range from 15 to 50 degrees centigrade, the widest on the market. Disposable sample cups increase sample throughput and make for easier, cleaner analysis. To measure density, Ultrapyc uses the gas displacement method, determining the amount of gas required to fill a chamber with and without samples. The TrueLock lid ensures consistent sample chamber volume every time you close it. Otherwise, any variability here will appear to be coming from your samples. Choose the Ultrapyc 5000 density analyzer for ultra-efficient binder analysis.